look into it and pass it on.
Regarding all these three bills, I think in the parliament there is a request from all opposition parties that these bills should be discussed in depth or we should send to select committee, because that will get opportunity to discuss in detail. But unfortunately, not a single suggestion from opposition was accepted, and in hurry, all these three bills were passed. That is one of the reasons why we started getting reaction from farming community. I must say that political parties are not directly involved in this agitation initiative, but farming community has realized that all these bills ultimately not protecting their main interest. There was a worry regarding minimum support price. That minimum support price issue was not mentioned anywhere in the bill. So that is also very disturbing thing for the farming community. And that is the reason what we have seen last practically 12-13 days in this cold. They are on the street very peacefully. They are expressing their unhappiness, and I think it's on the duty of the government to take interest and try to